hi, Camilla. I'm here for meeting assistant presentation.
Hi, Camilla Muntuchu Bozondi. I'm so beginning assistant today with a presentation. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.
Sanbon.
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, Camilla Muntuchu. I'm a sister today. What's the presentation? So, what is AAA? AAA. Because most people just want to know about 30% in color we mad and so on. So it is why you pen I am. Triple M Faga register Triple M is free. And Faga in my the lowest amount of my Faga is 100 rand and Ukula or 30% demand and low. So which is 130, right? Next month, which is 30% or 130. And so 30% and so on and so on and so on. Triple M, I've seen. This was Caesar with our financial crisis. So with through Triple M is in danger of the battle because there was a school fees through Triple M. There was a season as a car you want to swing there. And if you want to run 17, this is one of these in the 7 is a side job. Nyan, you know, for what's Maliako is a little after that. A guide at school. Besides imagine, we was who 7 triple M now. Most of 7 you get paid. Last year, triple M every week, I'm a kind of work of 5,000 for doing my presentations. But this year, 4,500. So you can make imali and beyond the way 7 line. As a cannibals? Bitcoin is cryptocurrency. It's like ERA, it's like any type of currency, but it's just the currency internet. So, if you participate in Bitcoin, you will see overseas. So if something happens to Triple M in South Africa, when you ask, we see overseas or taller internationally. So a Bitcoin, basically, in basic form, a Bitcoin is just a cryptocurrency. E-currency. But a cooler, if I need a little bit, it's new. So I said, $15. $8, $15. One Bitcoin is equal to 40,000 rand. So I'm assuming on 2 Bitcoin, it's only 80,000 rand. And I'm going to buy a new Bitcoin, so they're going to buy a Bitcoin. Kona jata skuluma nga simbona la pebitowe, was it 3 Bitcoins, huh? Yeah, which was 120,000, yeah? Plus 120,000. So yeah, Bitcoins are the future. Yes. Any other questions? No other questions.
Konga ikata ya mututu mwuzi in assisting with presentation.